Some people call me paranoid. But I always check behind the shower curtain and under the bed. They're great hiding places, but I can't afford to leave any survivors.